Hi, I'm Dr. Tammy. I'm thinking of you here, home, shut down because of the COVID-19 virus. I'm going to share one of my favorite poems with you today. It's by Mary Oliver, who many of you know. It's called, You Do Not Have to Be Good. You do not have to be good. You do not have to walk on your knees for 100 miles through the desert repenting. You will only have to let the soft animal of your body love what it loves. Tell me about your despair, yours, and I will tell you mine. Meanwhile, the world goes on. Meanwhile, the sun and the clear pebbles of the rain are moving across the landscapes, over the prairies and the deep trees, the mountains and the rivers. Meanwhile, the wild geese, high in the clean blue air, are heading home again. Whoever you are, no matter how lonely, the world offers itself to your imagination, calls to you like the wild geese, harsh and exciting, over and over announcing your place in the family of things. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, stay sane. I'm Dr. Tammy.